Today we are going to paint this butterfly. Now we're going to only use 4 colors and 2 fine point brushes. You're going to want one really, really tiny and one pretty small, if you can see that there. Now the colors we're going to use are titanium white, black, royal blue, and cyan. So get your canvas and get your supplies and let's paint this butterfly. Before the black dries completely, we're going to add some blue stripes, dark blue, or the royal blue. So just take a little on the same brush with the long bristles, and you're going to take it near the center but not quite, and just pull it through like that. And just do that, kind of fanning out your strokes. Can you see that on the camera, how there's a little bit of dark blue? It blends in with the black, which is what we want it to do. Now do that to all of the wings. Don't bring it all the way out to the side. Now we're going to take the cyan and do the same thing we just did with the royal blue, but we're going to do it a little bit past where we started the royal blue. Start in where the lines are and drag out the cyan. Again, not bringing it clear to the edges. Now take your smallest brush, the fine point brush, dip it in white. You can do just the tip, but get a good amount. Now we are going to just do dots, put little dots down the side of the wings. And on the top there will be 2 layers, on the bottom there will be 1. Now we're going to draw little stripes coming from the tip of the blue, just very lightly. Now we're going to make stripes along the body, letting them get fainter and fainter and fainter and fainter. Now take this, clean off your brush, take the same fine point, dip it in black, again just the tip. We're going to do antlers. So don't press too hard, and just bring them out like that. And there you have your butterfly. You can do this with any colors you want. I hope you had fun today. I did too.